And more breaking news. We are covering two separate crashes, both near Lake Mead Parkway and Fiesta Henderson Boulevard are under investigation. This is a live look. Nevada State Police is investigating one of the crashes involving two vehicles. State troopers tell us debris in the roadway caused that crash and no injuries were reported. The second crash is being investigated by Henderson Police, this one involving a truck and a motorcycle. We are waiting to get more information on this one.